Oh, this time I don't have a... You've mistaken me for someone who exists, good sir. Oh shit!
Where's your beast?
I was
looking forward to making you bow for him, but.
Unlocked ability command.
You're in my sight.
You are mine.
It's corrupted. Don't you move!
Corrupted? Did he actually just say that? What? Fuck! I don't mean for you people to kill him. Please, just... God damn it.
Kill him.
Now, not ever!
Dominate! Command. Bodyguard. Cool.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain our bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that his superborn are stored.
I forgot his name already, what? Whatever, the Wraith. I love him.
Join me or face the end of my sword, maggots!
You don't have a sword, you have a club.
I must help Woodlake eliminate all those who challenge him.
Did I actually already kill them?
Watch it! He'll use you as a shield!
Alright, so that was group 1 of 3.
A weakling runs from danger, eh? Pathetic!
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
Shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Indeed. Wait, what? Oh, he's leaving. Okay. I was gonna go brand that archer over there, but I guess that's not necessary.
Stand by my side, fully guided my feet.
I kind of just want to restart because I seem to have failed the,
That talk was too scared to stick around!
He says as I currently stand in front of him.
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
loyalty, the fool because his strings.
Come on! Oops. There we go. Got the berserker. That's what I wanted.
If he was here, he's not now. I conquered the weak. Now join me in victory. Any who oppose me will pay with their blood. To rest swords.
Yes.
We fight for true Uruk.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
All right then.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
That's because it's tastier while it's still beating.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts. We shall harness and command their savagery.
Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, fuck. My God, I love this game. All right, there we go.
The old bodyguard was a vicious beast. The new one is said to be even worse. I hear he made mincemeat out of the old one.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The queen was right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness.
Tars. Tarzan!
Is in place. We are ready for our final move.
Protect my name!
Assist in the fight.
Ranger! Didn't you say you'd make me beg for a merciful death?
Yes! Okay. Okay, not what I meant to do. It's B and A, not B and Y. Ouchie. I'm attacking my own captain. Yes, I was.
Oh.
Oh, great. That's actually super useful. Getting in my way, for fuck's sake. Finally, he fucking died. That took thousands of years.
Given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Indeed. She might actually be dead when we get back. Why is she so much younger?
I am now that I can finally see you, my child.
The staff? What did the staff have in it?
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nunnan.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Huh.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Well, I guess that was pretty cool. I did have a feeling that she was corrupted by something.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
I already have the war chiefs, though. Don't I? No, not all of them. Oh, I do have all of them. I just don't have all of these guys. What is that? Bring me the map. Bring me the map, game. You are my servant. Fuck it. I'll go over there. Wait, how long have I been recording? 30 minutes. So, I'm gonna end this video here. Please comment with feedback. Like if you enjoyed and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Agent here. Signing off.